Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Oldsmobile Cutlass convertible. This is the 442, and it's actually powered by the big 455 as well. So pretty impressive car for sure. Take a look at it here. You see it's got the quad headlights up front and the 442 badges here. Very nice. Nice chrome bumper as well. And it does have the hood with the dual scoops in it. And it also has the screw-in style hood pins. Very nice. Take a look down the side here. Nice set of chrome rally wheels, the correct Oldsmobile wheels. Very cool. And some 442 badges on the fenders as well. And the glass looks good. It's got the body color mirrors on it. And very sharp looking interior as well. As you can see, it just looks like new in here. Nice set of bucket seats. It does have the kind of wood grain trim on the door panels. And the original Oldsmobile wheel as well. And it's got wood trim on the dash. And nice set of gauges. You got a fuel gauge, temp and oil there on the left. 120 mile per hour speedometer. And then you have a tach to the right. So you got everything you need there. And it is a factory air conditioned car as well, which is really nice. But definitely looking pretty slick. And this is an automatic, but it has the Hurst shifter on it. So that's pretty cool. Little console there. Take a look out back here. It's got the black vinyl boot on the top there. And out back here, you can see it's got that big chrome bumper, and it's got the dual exhaust peeking out underneath there, as you can see. And another 442 badge. Let me back up a little bit and we'll take a look down the side here. Definitely a sharp looking car. And like I said, this one's powered by the big 455. And I'll go ahead and insert some photos of the engine for you. All right, guys, let's check out the specs on this. So it's a 1970 Olds Cutlass 442 convertible, 455, 4-barrel, and that's all numbers matching. Got that Hurst, his and hers shifter, the tick-tock tack. Definitely a lot of impressive options on this car, and it's looking really slick too. All right guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around, see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.